Shane Sabolski along with Ray Ferraro. We're ready to go. I know you're ready to go. Let's drop the puck. We are about set to drop the puck as both centers make their way into the dot. The Blades start with possession as we are now underway. And that one goes up and over.
He had plenty of time to step into this. He'd like to get this on the net because no matter how hard he shot it, it was up too high.
Quick feed to Sachs. And he takes a shot off the post.
Pretty tough to come much closer than that, James. Nobody can score, but the posts aren't helping either.
Fires it, and that shot gets caught in traffic. Moves it over to Dickey. Sachs looks around. And now it's over to Dupuis. Oh, and a heads-up play to poke it away. Quick pass to Chris.
Oh, that was coconut.
Had about as much room as a ball. I don't even know if he goes anymore, but what a play.
I don't hate it here, James, but he's in close quarters. He has no room to win it away, but he does not miss very often from there. That's a great shot.
Second look at this will show us why the puck goes into the net. What an excellent shot. His delivery is among the best in the league.
Guys, as we just saw, he does not need a lot of space to get in those goals. He used that close quarter zone ability, and oh my goodness, what a goal.
Comes up with a stop. Here's a pass down low. Right out front. Denied by the goaltender. And that's broken up with a stick in front. Moves it to Kim. Brings the bell off.
The Blades' luck stays poor. This shot hits the pipe and doesn't bounce in for them. They still trail in the game.
Feeds the puck to Dickey. And that doesn't exactly go tape to tape. And that plays offside. We got a faceoff coming up.
Such hard work in the defensive zone when you're rolling around on a cycle trying to stop the other team. So this stoppage comes really at a nice time for them. They can get a breath here, get regrouped.
Moves it quickly over to Sachs. Here's a shot. Shuts him down.
Hard!
The ice to AJ. And that's stolen in the offensive zone. And they cough it up in the neutral zone. Sends it across. And that's broken up. Legends never dies. Ready to go on the attack. Scores!
You get one, you get hungry for a second one. Even if you're not a goal scorer, you get that early. Now you want to hunt for a second goal. Makes it a double. Again, James, and you notice how close he can get to the net, but how accurately he delivers the puck. That's a tough one for the goalie to handle.
That game is so good and close, as we talked about before, and there's another example of his close corner zone ability and how he's able to score from in tight.
Los Angeles looks to move the puck from their own end, and they won't connect on that one. Here's a short pass to Kim. Los Angeles has it near the wall. He scores! That's three on the night!
It doesn't matter where it is. Shot that accurate, you're gonna score a lot of goals.
Guys, he's been feeling it tonight, and he used his zone ability to make another great play. We saw him do this earlier in the game, and here he is again, skating away with the goal.
The Blades get a hold of the puck along the boards. AJ's gonna play it against the half wall. Feeds it down low. And that pass is redirected. Oh, an unbelievable stop by Wagner. Spike Hill. And that pass goes off a stick. And here's the pass to Sacks.
Look out. Man, he must have been tired of listening to his coach. The coach has been walking a storm behind him, just giving it to his team for the last 5 minutes. Somebody finally got the message.
Oh, that was like a bomb exploding against the boards. Stupendous blocker save by Wagner. Chris got it in the defensive zone.
Go, go.
Breakaway. Oh, and she gets reeled in on the defensive end.
I thought that was a fantastic play. That's effort and knowledge of the game. Read the play and then get yourself into position to spoil that chance.
Quick feed to AJ. Oh, how did he keep it out? What a blocker stop by Wagner. And he covers up the puck to get a whistle.
Well, that's about time and well needed. The defenders are on fumes. Oh, it looked like he took a big hit there. Let's get another look at that. I think he's shaken up. Kim's got to be the lead dog here. There are times when a captain can be just one of the leadership group, but when you're down by this much, you've got to show the guys that the game can't end. You have to play hard still.
Pass to Dupuis. That pass doesn't go. Quick pass to Kim. Excellent stick work on the play. Legends Never Dies got the puck along the wall. Sends the pass over. Through the neutral zone and along the boards, here they come. Dupuis got the puck. Takes it behind the net. Now a quick pass to AJ. Takes a shot. Oh, what a stop!
I think through traffic like that, you're just hoping the thing hits you.
And that one's broken up. Headman pass. There's the buzzer. Fans seem to enjoy that first 20 minutes. We'll get to the second period right after both teams get a chance to catch their breath. Stick around. Opening face-off for period number two, about set to go. Period number two underway here. It's been an absolute mismatch through the first 20 minutes. Ray, what's your assessment of the game to this point?
Los Angeles was an absolute workhorse in that first period. They created a pile of turnovers, and then when they got the puck, they were very opportunistic.
Moves it to Sacks. Looks to pass it to AJ. Florida's got the puck against the boards. Moves it quickly over to Sacks. Takes a wrist shot. Oh, how did he get a glove on that? What a stop by Wagner.
But he came out and challenged him. Good save.
Still early on in this frame, James and Ray with you. So glad you could join us. Los Angeles boasting a 3-0 lead here in this one. Grabs the puck and looks to make something happen. Here's a short pass to Sacks.
Hustle.
All alone! And brings it off the post!
Oh, that's a bad sound to hear. You make a good shot, you beat the goalie, and the puck's coming back.
Goalies like that sound, though. Face-off looming as both centers get into position. Florida's got a hold of the puck off the draw. And that's denied by Wagner!
Wagner's had a solid night here. Save percentage is really good while they've built a comfortable lead.
Fires it into the offensive corner. along the wing up the neutral zone. Huge play in his own end to come up with the puck.
Legends never dies. Coaches have to be thrilled. Man, they've played an almost perfect game. Intercepting pass after pass. They're in the right spot, and they've just blown out their opponents.
And there's the save. And we'll get the whistle after the goaltender hangs on. Plenty of playing time left in this frame. Los Angeles has dominated to this point. They lead it 3-0. Puck is dropped and we are back underway. Jackson's got it along the boards. Moves it around along the half wall. Oh, there's going to be a regret in this one. That might be it.
Yeah, that play is right there to be had. They just missed the pass. The scoring chance goes away.
And that's picked off in front. Quick feed to AJ. Great defensive play as she blocks the shot. Receives the pass. To the front! And he's peeling off.
What a rush!
Kim's got it along the wing. Offside the call. We'll get a face-off coming up. Past the midway mark of the frame, Los Angeles is laying the smackdown all over them up by 4. Florida's won it. Quick pass to Kim. Broken up with the stick in the defensive end. Slides the pass over to Sachs. Right out in front. Can't convert on the play. Couldn't complete the pass. And that's deflected. Moves it to AJ. Slides the puck over. And that one's broken up. Wagner's opted to hang on to the puck for a faceoff. The setters will glide into the dot. The Blades win the faceoff. And he comes up with it. Right on the doorstep. Oh, what a save by Wagner.
Yeah, he's right in front of the puck, too, so there's really nowhere that puck's going to squeak through.
And with the two centers tangled up, the winger skates away with it. Big time stop on the break.
Goalie came out, matched the shooter's speed, and shut down the chance.
Takes the feed. And that one's broken up. The Blades have it in the offensive zone.
No, but there's still a long road to go, James, before they can realistically think that they're back in this game. But you get one, maybe you get another one quickly, and you can turn the tide. The good thing he one times his puck. The goalie almost gets there, but the pass is on his tape in the low slot, and he beats him clean.
Florida's back at center ice and probably thinking finally a positive.
Well, they should be because nothing's gone right for them here, but they're on the board. They got half a game left.
And that's offside stopping the play. Past the midway mark of the frame, James and Ray with you tonight. The Blades have a long way to go to try to get back into this one, down by 3. Florida's got possession at center. And that's stopped away by Dickey. Cuts to the paint. Florida's looking to break out of their own end. Right in front of the net. Gets control of the puck here in his own end. Forces the turnover in the neutral zone. Maintains possession. Crisp's got it against the boards. Intercepted the pass. Breakaway. Oh, what a save.
Gives a shot of adrenaline to his team, turning aside the breakaway.
Moves the puck. Moves it quickly over to Crisp. Looking to make something happen along the boards. Broken. broken up with the stick in the defensive end. Sends the pass down low. Handles the puck. And that one's broken up by a great defensive play.
Take the shot.
And that's off a stick. There's the buzzer bringing the second period to an end. Been a great night of hockey here on EA Sports. We've got a third period just around the corner. The moment of truth has arrived for both these teams. Third period action set to go. Third period underway here. This has been a total squash to this point. There's the whistle. Offside is the call. Lots of time left in this period. Legends never dies. Got a little more jump in their step tonight. They lead it 4-1. Shot! And there's a great save by Wagner!
They're working really hard these days to make sure when they stop the puck, it doesn't stay in front of them. If they can't stop it and catch it, they want that puck in the corner.
Here's a short pass to Lee. Takes the puck into the corner of the offensive end. Passes over to Gill. Off a stick and they can't connect. Los Angeles gains a hold of it. We've got icing on the play. Faceoff coming up. Both centers ready to take the draw here coming up. Kim's won the faceoff deep inside the offensive zone.
You could be a little more aggressive here. You know the other team's tired. They just want to get the puck and clear the zone.
And we'll get a breather here with offside the call. Los Angeles wins it. Sends a pass over. And they'll go the other way with it. Across the point. Oh, he makes a stick save, and that went right off the shaft of the stick.
I thought they worked the puck around pretty good here. They get a good chance on goal, but not to be.
Quick feed to Dickey. Crisp's got it in the defensive end. Good read with the stick to break that up. The Blades gonna work on offense. Oh, what a glove save by Wagner!
Quick hands. Not only does he get a glove on it, he catches it, which is hard to do.
Still lots of time left in the period. Legends never dies. Been the better team, and the scoreboard shows it. 4-1 is where we sit. Great read by the winger to take possession with the two centermen tied up. Moves inside! Oh, and it goes off the outside of the post! Quick pass to Dickey. Legends never dies. Got the puck along the wall. Moves it to Sachs. And he slides it quickly to Crisp. Florida's got the puck inside the defensive zone. With possession along the wall. And that's a smart heads-up play by Dickey. Great pressure to force the turnover. Jabs the puck away. Crisp's got it across the line. Oh, and he whiffs on it. And that's broken up. Along the right side into the offensive zone. That's not going to fool him. Wagner's got it, and he'll elect for the whistle.
Jumped on it pretty quickly there, and like everything else tonight, he's really looked in control. He's had an excellent game.
More than half the period has gone by. Hope you're enjoying this one. Los Angeles has been impressive tonight. What can you say? 4-1 is where we sit. Misses over the net.
hit the net. No chance to score if you don't get the puck on target.
Here's a blast!
Clear the puck!
Off a stick! Florida's on the attack. Good heads-up play in the defensive zone. Takes a shot! Busted up on the play.
Yeah, you get in the right spot. Sometimes the thing just hits you.
Los Angeles on the attack. Forces the turnover in the defensive zone. Tried to connect the pass, but it doesn't go. Dickey's lugging the puck. Moves it quickly over to Lee. Takes the feed in the middle of the ice. Explores his options behind the net. Works it across to Dupuis. Los Angeles looks to break out in their own end. There's the whistle as the play was offside. Here in the late going of the frame, it's a 4-1 game. Florida's won the draw in the neutral zone. He almost lost it for a second there, but regains control of the puck. Nice zone entry from the right side. And they'll be forced to regroup as the puck escapes the offensive end. Centers get set as they're ready to drop the puck again. While the centers are jammed up, nice job by the winger to steal the puck. Stick save by Levin.
When everybody gets jammed into one spot into close quarters, somehow he always escapes with a chance on goal. Just turned away that time.
A chance! And a great save! Here's a short pass to AJ. And that pass attempt is deflected. And we've got an offside with a face-off looming. By the winger as the two centers tie up. Quick feed to Chris. Stopped with ease. There's the whistle as things will slow down here for a moment.
Always a good play if you're not sure what's going on. Freeze the puck.
Florida's won the draw. Legends never dies. Got control of it now here in the offensive end. Under a minute to go in the third. Moves the puck across to Sachs. Gains the zone through center. Grabs it and rips it! And he comes up with the save! And that pass can't connect. Over the line they come. That's a textbook save by Wagner. And there's the whistle as he elects to slow things down a little.
A pretty good decision here with the play starting to break down in front of him.
The Blades win it. Big time stop there. Legends never dies. Got it in their own zone. Sends it over to Crisp. Quick pass to Dickey. Couldn't complete the play. Here's a chance. Oh, what a beautiful glove save. And we're moments away from getting back underway here with the puck drop. Dickey's won the draw. And he says no! Takes the feed.
Shoot the puck!
And skilled use of the stick to poke the puck away. That's it. There's the final horn to close this one up. Los Angeles with about as efficient an offensive display as you will find this season.
Can't be better than that. I don't know how it could be better. I guess I should say. Maybe if you had the puck a little more, but other than that,
sure.
Perfect.